On the takeoff roll in the Cyclone, this aircraft powered by a flat. Goes up over in a nice, easy, narrow roll. This will be the most working maneuver you would like to fly in the aerobatics. It's a very comfortable, it's a light, cheek-loading maneuver, and watch the sky go from blue to green, back to blue again. Price turn the airplane around, and the aircraft is kind of a mess. It's a hybrid of technology. It's got to be a steel tube, it takes a lot of cover with fabric, but it's supported in the air with a carbon fiber composite plane that's good for 10 G's positive, I'm sorry, 20 G's positive, 20 G's negative. Now, a series of this airplane was built specifically for air show flying. Although it has the look, the feel, and the smell of the golden age of air racing, don't be fooled. This aircraft was built by master aircraftsman Steve Wolf to perform air show aerobatics. Frank's bringing the airplane back in at very low altitude, only about 12 feet above the ground, if not much. There's one, there's two, three, four to the inverted, five, six. Practicing up there in preparation for the full show we hope to give you tomorrow and Saturday. I gotta be careful about that, Rob. I was gonna say tomorrow and Sunday, but since we have a Friday-Saturday show here at NAS Pensacola for the Blue Angel Homecoming, it tends to trip the announcer up a little bit. Frank's bringing the airplane back in again at low altitude, and he's probably got about 165 miles an hour or more on the airspeed indicator. He rolls the airplane upside down, only held in the airplane by his brother, Now, again, Frank's offering his routine just to accommodate the weather. We won't be seeing him perform any of his vertical maneuvers today in Cyclone due to the low ceiling. But of course, safety is the paramount thing in all of the air show staff and pilots' minds. Yours and that of the pilots. So, speaking of safety, I want to remind everybody to stay well hydrated and don't just be amazed and wowed by what's going on out here. I want you to remain well hydrated. Looks like Frank has cut his routine a little short today, going back in. We're probably trying to get back on.